Hello friend, welcome in the day 2 of 30 days of code in HackerRank. So today we solve the operators problem in the 30 days of code. So I directly go in my operators problem, and here is the problem and the task and input format. You simply read the task and then input format and then output format to understand this problem. I already did this problem. So in this problem, you simply take three input from user. One is the double type and the another two type is int. So after taking the input from user, you simply determine the amount of money added with the meal cost as a tip and as a tax. So how to calculate this? So here is the explanation given, and here also a tutorial given, which is a video explanation of this problem. If you want, then you click this tutorial and see the video explanation of this problem. So you simply take input of the meal cost. After taking the meal cost input, you simply take as an integer type tip percentage input and then tax percent input. So after taking the two input, you simply calculate the tip. So how to calculate the tip? You simply multiply the meal cost with the tip percent, and then the tax equal to the meal cost multiply the tax percent. So after calculating the tip and tax, you simply sum up the three value and then print on the output screen. So you simply write your code in here. Like here is the comment, complete the solve function below. So you simply complete this function to solve this problem. So I simply enter here and declare a double type of variable, which is the tip and equal to the meal cost and multiplied the 3% and divided by 100. So I calculate the tip and then the tax. So for the tax, you simply meal cost then multiply the divided by 100. So after calculating the tip and tax, you simply declared a variable total cost and that equal to int. So we typecast the value in int and then round, and then give the three value. One is the meal cost and another is the tip and another is tax. So the code is done, and you simply print the value of the total cost. So I make the font bigger that you watch the code better. So my code is done. So I simply go to the run section and click run code and processing, and here shows that test case 0 and 1 pass. So you simply click the submit code button, and here the test case 0, 1, 2 and 3 also pass. So here the congratulations tab is open. So this is the way to solve the problem in HackerRank. But you see here some functions are very complex. The function you do not understand as a beginner. So if you are a beginner and do not understand this code, you simply do one thing, that you go to your IDE or integrated development environment. Like I use the Dev C++ for this purpose. So I open this and create a new tab and simply write a C code like has include stdio.h and then int main and declare a double variable mil cost and then the integer type %, and %tax, and after declaring you simply scan the input from user for the double type mil cost and then scan the integer type %. And then scan the %tax. So after taking the input from user, you simply declare two double type variable. One is the TIF and another is the tax. So now you calculate the TIF. To calculating the TIF, you need to type the mil cost and then multiply and the type cost %, and divided it by 100, and after that you calculate the tax, and for the tax it is same. So mil cost and then multiply and then type cost it the tax %, and divided by 100. So after calculating the tip and tax, you simply declare another variable which is the total cost. So declare the total cost, and so total cost equal to type cost it in integer and then round of the mil cost plus TIF and plus tax. So for using the round, you need to include an header file which is as include math.h. So after including this, you simply print the value of total cost. So my code is done. So you simply select Ctrl All and copy this code and simply go to your HackerRank editor and select the all and paste it. After paste it, you simply run the code. It is processing and it shows that your code is right. So after that you submit the code and test case 0, 1, 2, and 3 is passed. So this is another way to do the code of the HackerRank. And if you reset this code, you look that here you need to solve one function. If you comfortable with this method, you simply do this, and if you do not comfortable with this, you simply write the code in your IDE. So thank you friend, this is for day 2. See you in the next video.